Okay, here you can see the recession type defect, and so here you will have the first horizontal incision. The small one, in order to reach the bone crest of this tooth with a full thickness. Here, look at here, you should it's quite rare that them is so concentrated. Here you have the graft in the good position. This is the good position, and here the last suture here from the flap